Not go near mirrors. People say that they are ravenous, that they hunger for perfect reflections, that their insatiable appetites can even kill. Many are those among us who lose themselves in mirrors. Too many who only live for appearances. The mirrors distort us. They hatch outsized egos inside us. Selfish, self-centered. This is what they are reflecting from mankind. Mother told me not to go near mirrors, because we see that the more we look in them, the more our ears stop listening.